try and just interpret in some of these moves. A bit like we did the other week, you know, I was talking about vertical fighters killing people with sort of hooking. So if he's hooking right at your head, you're just catching him here, so you've got this posture, catching here. Now instead of hitting him MP or hitting him MP, hitting sort of hooking. So you get these cross type actions. It's a deadly strike here. So these guys are more sophisticated bunkai to some of them things, but start off simple. This is fairly simple, isn't it? Just grab break. So as he comes in to grab here, smash both his legs, change the side. You've got Nami Ashi and get another one. These are these type of things, yeah? Very simple.
From here, because it's strangling through, yeah? So you can take people through this way. It's the same technique. From here, as this fist comes around this way, this is here, this is locked through. Now this drive up and around, and there's strangling.
That's good.
Yes. And that's good point.
Because they also jerk, also, this, bear in mind, this is combined here, but Nami Ashi's with it. This way. So you're probably going to strangle, kick it away from the port, break his neck.
Yes. I mean, all these, especially on Mike, you're sure, you've not tried that before. These are basic tuning messages. And also, like in the old days, they wouldn't have their own little mics, they'd have it in a queue like this. And this would be a pigtail queue. Pretty much tied up, yeah. Now, if you say no, if you watch, this is just you know, these other things are, if you like, say applications. Do this fast enough, it'll snap his neck, yeah? So basically with a good pigtail, yeah? As you go, it's jammed up, and there's a snap. So try the one Mike's shown, yeah? This is an old judo technique as well. On the floor. What Mike's showing you standing up is a very classic, come on and watch, judo strangle. Now, if you go too low, can you see there's lots of like gi to try and wrap up? It's not impossible, but it's tough trying to wrap all that gi up, yes? Or collar, so if he's got a coat on or a jacket, something strong, it won't work with a t-shirt, yes? You just rip a t-shirt to bits. But when you've got these moves, these crossover moves, if you go well back, can you see? There is now no gi, is there, left. And you can tell, I'm not even putting any pressure on, can you? You can tell now, as soon as I do that, this terrific strength, yeah? And it's not so much everybody thinks, it's like, you know, strangling like that. It's not, it's these fists applying a torque pressure to the carotids. Look. Twist, twist, twist. It's horrible, isn't it?
Yeah.
So that's basically what you're doing.
So it's the fist, not the...
It's the base of that fist. Then the last two knuckles, you made it, these are the same as this, it's the same as this. Tuna nookie, isn't it? Yeah. This is all the same, there's nothing new. Yeah. You're going in like this. Going close. That's basically what Mike's showing you, yeah? Here you are. Well, you could say that's a tuna nookie application, indeed it is. It's exactly the same as this. All we do is that.
Yes.
Same thing. Same thing.
Yes.
Well, you know, because you're used to me doing it, not used to them doing it, that's what it's said.
It was a perfect kata for lots of strikes to throw. It almost looked like so much of it.
Yes. Well, you can see it, can't you? Boxes and boxes of striking to throw, it's all good. You know, you throw almost, and when you stamp it away, he's going to throw it forward, isn't it? It's almost a throw, like you take that.
It's also very definitely very close quarter, which is the Goju style thing, which is very much.
So what we would normally show, what Dave's saying is, as he's grabbing, and this would be like a more formal movement, what we do is that. Yeah? So all that's, you know, just punching him, and taking that, I'd just be tapping and taking that. Once that hand's there, slam it on your bicep behind, till it keeps going there, and he drops onto the same thing. So, you know, how it'll go with the Tekki tap, they're just a little bit more formal. Or the one you should be using in the Goju-ryū when we do, it's all the same stuff, just slightly different, yeah? Oh, so there you go.